morning, good morning, sunshine. Hey, oh, wipe me down. What? Good morning. Hey, is that Holly Grove Nikki? What's up, Holly Grove Nikki? Hey, Nearly Way Far. Good morning. Hey, Delaine. Happy Thursday. What up, Tia? Dropping like it's hot. What? Hey, Kick by Dion. What up, love? Coming up at 11 o'clock, I'm going to hook somebody up with a chance to win another $1,000 with the all-new 4K a day giveaway. Have your chance to win some tickets to see the Love Conquers All Comedy and Music Festival. Hey, my love. What up, Miss Shorty? She say, yay! Turn me on and turn me up. DJ Mario mixing and maxing. Maxing and mixing in the midday. Oh, wipe me down. It's a preview for Friday. Uh-oh. But watch my shoes. What? Been to pay less, so watch my shoes. It's restaurant week, and I want to hook somebody up for restaurant week. I'm going to send you on over to Fleming's. I got gifts, and I'm going to give you a chance to get registered for that. Hey, Will, how you say that? Will Sway, 5yahoo.com. What's up, love? Hey, Shock, how are you? Hey, yeah with the yeah. I see you, yeah. Good morning, sunshine. She said the turn up is real. And early. Turn up is real early. Started the morning today with a string of meetings, and so far so good. So far so good. Is it Friday yet? Wait, it's Friday. And if you're looking for a new vehicle, I have a meeting coming up at 1 o'clock that could possibly put you in the hookup lane. I'm here for you. I'm only having meetings that's going to benefit us. So if you need it, you better slide in my DMs and tell me what you need. I'm going to call some folks to look out for us. I got you. Fine, I'm good. On a train. What? Bouncing through the office like... Nobody's walking past the glass. I have no one to harass today. Cypher City Radio, what's up, my love? I am Lorenda, darling. What up, queen? Oh, wait a minute. Let me find the queen modal. I see it. I got you today, sis. Blue Chevy Rider, what's up? Hey, One Marcus Music, how you feeling? Hey, Court, what's up, Court? How y'all doing? Good morning. How you say that? I am Albert Boat. What up, Albert Boat, my darling? How you feeling? Dominant Roller TV. I love it. How are you? Happy Thursday. We're warming up for Friday. He's like, oh, power up. Oh! Back then. I want y'all to go and call this number to see if Mike Jones is still available for us or no. Wait a minute. He better give me the number. We're going to call him. Back then. But now. Tell him back then. But now. What's the number? Don't act like you ain't never tried to call it. Queen, thank you, love. Coming up at 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock, I'm going to hook someone up with a chance to win another $1,000 with the all-new 4K a day giveaway. It's a national contest, so all you have to do is text the keyword, and I'll give it to you at 11 a.m. on the dot. You can listen live at max94one.com. I got half my steps in this morning. I'll go back and get the rest of my steps tonight. I did. I had to get my mind right before this meeting this morning. I was like, whoo! So it started off with a slight yoga. Then I started doing some more of my little Pilates, right? Yeah. And then I said, let me go on downstairs and see what this bag talking about. So, yes, I started it all right this morning with my steps. I'm finding that I'm starting to almost get addicted to it. you? Okay, expert PSA National Drug and Alcohol Facts Week. I did not know.
He says, we're waiting on you, Miss Shorty. Hey, bro. He's like, go dumb. D-U-M, no B, that's me.
I'm good.
Hey, okay, good. I had to cut the music down. I ain't know. What? I told him we on the ground. We were like, wait a second.
So this is what we're going to do. We're going to make sure we get you that password at 11 o'clock so you can take an extra day off and the turn up can really be real. You see what I'm saying? Now, where you working today?
I work at the lake.
Oh, well, let me tell you, thank you in advance. Because, see, people don't understand how important the line of work when you do truly is. Because everybody who's there to care for our family members outside of our care in their time of need. Like, I can't even tell you thank you enough for what y'all done for my grandmother and what y'all did for my grandfather. Like, thank you. So I want you to have the best day possible. Matter of fact, slide in my DMs. Give me your full name, phone number, and I'm going to put you in here for a prize pack. I got you. Thank you.